first of all, give an honor to God and our Lord and Savior, Barack Obama.